New at 5:30, Microsoft could be on the verge of a TikTok takeover. The software giant is reportedly chasing a deal to buy all of TikTok's global business, including the viral video app's operations in India and Europe. It's a deal closely being watched by teens and their families, as well as celebrities. Entertainment Tonight's Kevin Frazier has the latest.
A lot of people have hopped on TikTok since quarantine. Usage has been skyrocketing.
Bored in the house, yeah, I'm in the house bored.
So more than 100 million people in the U.S. use the video app, but now the president is threatening to shut it down over security concerns.
The issue is that it's owned by Chinese tech conglomerate ByteDance. They're concerned that TikTok could be leaking data directly to the Chinese government.
We're looking at TikTok. We may be banning TikTok.
TikTok creators are distraught and angry. We saw some of them crying, telling users to follow them on Instagram and YouTube.
I've built this huge platform and I don't really want it to just disappear.
A lot of these TikTok users are also relying on the app for their livelihood. Some TikTok creators are making potentially tens of thousands, if not hundreds of thousands of dollars per post. Charli D'Amelio is the most followed person on the app. She has 75 million followers on TikTok alone.
Carol Baskin killed her husband, whacked him.
So could this really be the end of TikTok? That would mean no more wine drinking from Cameron Diaz or songs from The Rock.
You're welcome.
Well, the ban already happened in India and Hong Kong.
Users were met with screens that said, you know, this app is no longer available in this location. The app suddenly wouldn't work on your phone.
But TikTok's GM says, not so fast.
We're not planning on going anywhere. And when it comes to safety and security, we're building the safest app because we know it's the right thing to do.
The president's given a deadline of 45 days and is hoping Microsoft purchases TikTok to ensure user data remains in the U.S.
Are the concerns about security legitimate? Maybe, sure. I mean, I think a lot of them are. It's very important to be skeptical of any company that's, you know, run by China operating in the U.S. But TikTok is not the only Chinese app that we use.
We'll have much more on the next Entertainment Tonight. I'm Kevin Frazier. Back to you.
For more of the day's Hollywood headlines, watch Entertainment Tonight at 7:30 right after CBS 4 News.